showing a white legger and bantam pen. White legger and bantams were admitted to the standard in 1940. They originated in Italy, from a subvariety of bird manager developed in America, Denmark, and England. They comprise a group characterized by hardiness and prolific laying of white-shelled eggs. They are characterized by many different types of manifold points of beauty, and they lay white-shelled eggs. The comb is a rose comb, bright red. I just spoke kitchen at home would be a side sprig. Beak is long, medium length, nicely curved, white yellow. Skull fish in the beak would be a twisted beak. The eyes are reddish bay, large, full, and prominent. The wattles are bright red, hanging neatly, between full normals. The face is clean cut, bright red. The neck is long, nicely arched, tapering nicely to the back. The back is long, broad. I just got finished the back here. The tail is of a 35-degree angle. The wings, these are the primary feathers. These are the axial feathers. This is the axial feather. These are the fronts. These are the bows. Those are the barbs. She is free from mice and mites. The breast is held well forward. Just going to finish the breast with quick kill bone. Shanks and toes are bright yellow. The qualification of the toes would be more or less than four toes. My bird has a proper number of toes. This is the front view of my bird. Right view of my bird. Do you have any questions?
Good morning.